I thought you could swim with the animals. I know, but you're supposed to swim with me. Put that in there. I got a souvenir. Somebody left it for me. It was gifted. The Temple Mount, they said that way. Thank you. Shark. Shark just came up. Oh my word, that was a shark. That was a shark. No, it was a shark. The fin was up. I'm confused. This is supposed to be a place that it was crystal water and you swim with the maze. There's some more. There's some more. Right there is a piece. A piece right here. Yeah, they're oysters.
You want it?
Let me see it. Too bad you couldn't find one whole one. Is this one whole right here? There might be a pearl in it. I'm hoping to see that shark again. No. What do you think? Does Bigfoot live in here?
I find myself, you know, occasional. My friend, when I go to Georgia all the time, gets arrowheads.
brought him on my little errand, and I'm like, he's kind of decrepit, and he's like, dude, look at this one. I'm like, oh man, that looks so like my one was like half grown and shit. Yeah, nonetheless, I did. Now I need to clean my property.
Yes, please.
What you did?
For the preserve.
Okay.
Yeah, we were intending to go to some battleground on the way here, and I'm
The Dane battle.
Oh,
Dane
battle?
Yeah, we went there. I got a race dirt bike tonight. I've been past it. The Dane City, they put on a Dane City Twister is the race that they put on over there.
I just wanted to see if I could get one of these spots.
Close by, not exactly there, but.
Did you
pull
this one too?
No, thank you. We're going to that one, so that's fine, but I don't like cheating.
All right, I have really sugar in the office.
Well, this menu, right here, I said.
Put you a couple of them in there, that way you can keep them from blowing up.